Did you know that by the age of 50, 80% of women will have fibroids? Some may not even know it. I'm Dr. Tamara Kolev. I'm a gynecologist and fibroid specialist here at Mount Sinai. Fibroids may depend on size and location. They may be as small as a pea. They may be as big as a watermelon. You may have one, you may have many. Some women will be asymptomatic, and some will actually have symptoms from their fibroids. Some of these symptoms include such things as abnormal uterine bleeding, painful periods, pain and pressure in the lower abdomen, problems with urination, bowel movements, problems with fertility and pregnancy. If your symptoms are mild, they don't necessarily need to be treated. However, if your symptoms start to interfere with your daily life, it is best that you seek help from your doctor.